Hello, sweetie. It's a boy.
Boy, eh?
Yeah. Oh, don't you even cranky at me. It's all right, I've got her. I will have her in a minute. Here, Maxie, it's a boy. You can stop performing now because it's all done. Yeah. Let me look. Hang on. There we are. Look, see? I'm getting it off. Yes, but I know you've got beautiful teeth and you'd love to use them on me. I know I'm hurting you. It's all right. Okay, settle down, sweetheart. Settle down.
Maybe a cup, maybe Mum, if you can bring a bottle of 2 bottles of cold water.
Oh, you poor sweetheart. Yeah, that's better. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. He's not stinky yet. Yeah, I know, sweetheart. I know. Can you let go of that for me, please? And the more she gets out, the more she's going to struggle.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, babe. Sorry. Hello, sweetheart. Hello, little girl. Just pull just gently so I can see where I need to cut next. Might just. There we are. Good. One more. Great. Watch it. It's a cranky bat, but wouldn't you be cranky if you had this netting around you?
I wouldn't mind.
You would be in.
More than anything, my neighbour would worry about it.
Yeah, good. Okay, it's around his neck too. That's the one that's probably most stressful for him. He's only young too.
Okay. Oh, I'm sorry.
That was easy, wasn't it? Okay. I'm saving the bat.
You're saving the bat too.
Okay, sweetheart. Now, where's your bits? Look at that face.